vlog. So I haven't done a little sit down and chat for a hot minute, so I thought I would. I just got back from Central. I was at a flu camp appointment this morning, then uni, and then I met up with Kezia, my cousin. It was really nice. She was in London for an interview. We went for a little drink and that was really nice. Now I'm home. I went to the flu camp appointment this morning. Everything went fine, except I am not going to be allowed to do the trial that they thought they were going to put me on because I'm in therapy. And if you're in therapy, you can't do the trial because you're like not mentally well. Kind of true, but it's really annoying because I did all the preparations for the appointment and didn't get through. They said, come back when you haven't been to therapy for like a month to show that you're like mentally stable. So maybe the February trial will be better. Anyways, came back to this little Amazon package. I think it's my Helix, not my Helix, my Conch jewelry. I've decided it's healed. Oh, that was a big thing for a little box. Yeah, a little ring to put around it. I hope it fits around my fat ass ear. That's fun. Other life updates. I am so stressed with uni. I had a big cry earlier and a little cry last week. I've just had many a cry as of late. Oh, there she goes. A good old scrub-a-dub-dub. Ew, that was gross. Why did I say that? Oh, my ear might be too fat. Is that cute? I think that was cute. Okay, well, she's gonna have to stay for now. Here has gone so red. Look at that compared to that one. White, bright red. That's good. Anyway, that was my little life update. So I'm gonna finish this essay. I'm definitely vlogging to procrastinate. Okay, love you, bye.
Look at the difference. That is so funny.
English girl named Fiona. Big bad girl named Abiola. Yodi yodi shaped like cola. Back up, yeah. Bring it to the corner.
I still up on the rose, could've left. Still chatting to my bros on the tech. Mm-hmm. Fuck that man, I don't give a F. Where you wanna get smoke cigarette?
English girl named Fiona. African girl Adiola. Body yodi shaped like cola. Back up, hey, come closer. Vida loca. Bullet. High as a cat, never sober. Python, hit him with a cobra. Free up my old Casanova. Bad man persona. Bad man alone can control her. Sorry, your sis got bent over. Pushing my hot tip and thunder.
Have you seen the state of her body? If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, wanna roll with a geezer. Is it me on the lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit. I'm a rapper, now, might as well live in it. You smoke up in my hotel, billing it. You can do what you like, darling, hardy, don't give it. Still get brain while I smoke cigarettes. White boy wasted, coke get a wet. But my big brown in love roll with his ex. I'm a English boy, but I'm so lovely. Don't tizzy my killie, I'm litty and burst. And nobody comes silly, pull up to the AP. Cause we gonna get busy, the king of my city for really.
When I'm still up on the roads, could have left. Still chatting to my bros on the tech. Fuck that, man, I don't give a F. What you wanna get, smoke cigarette?
English girl named Fiona. African girl, Adiola. Body, yodi, shaped like cola. Back up.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around me, cause she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Oh my god.
Don't want to meet your daddy. Just want you in my
Sailing coat that I got from a charity shop. These are my Dickies, they were a gift, and my New Balances. That's me.
This is Faith's jacket. These are the Timberlands. Little green tee, which is quite nice, and the black cargoes.
Solid. Okay. Mine is top from Vinted, jacket from Boohoo, leggings from Vinted, buffaloes from Vinted, but also just brand new. Slay! Yeah. Right now, we're not ladies.
Celebrity. Yeah.
I'm gonna go again.